Ahora esto. No, espera, esto no. Espera, esto no. ¿Va bien esto? ¿Dónde estoy? Esto no. Estoy aquí. Se congela la pantalla. Esto por aquí. Listo. Oh, puedo acercar el mapa. Oh, puedo verlo, no lo sabía. ¿Qué más puedo hacer? Dirección del viento. Destino, camino bloque, snack. Cambiar ángulo, cambiar ángulo. Oh, lol. No sabía que podía hacer esto. Descargando el control, creo que se está descargando. Que no falla demasiado el internet. Necesito como tres misilazos para destruirlos. Este tiene siete. Tres. Tengo el sniper, este les hará mucho daño. 700, 500. Les hace más daño este. Oh, ¿dónde está? Oh, le destruí. Le he destruido. El jabalín está poderosísimo, ¿no? ¿Qué es esto? Dios, se me pica la nariz, ¿qué pasa? Es mi cabello, mierda. Me distrae. A ver. Tengo este. Oh, não disse nada. Ajuda-me. What the fuck?
You can't die! No! Snake! Snake!
Vale, tiene sentido que lo mate de un patadón si es un... si es un maquinón. Pero me llevo la puta. Hier ist nochmal Liste. El Javelin destroza muchísimo. Oh, pobrecillo. Tengo una duda, ¿le puedo noquear? ¿Le puedo noquear? What the fuck? Joder. Dios, está un penito. LOL. Dios, da mucha pena. Mejor te mato rápido. Rayos. Se supone que son inteligencias artificiales, ¿no? Sentirán. Serán conscientes de sí mismas. Son of Enders. Oh, este es otro juego de Kojima. Un reproducido al revés, utilizado como tema de título. Reproducido al revés. Reproducido al revés. A ver. Ja, dann ist es durch die Kamera. Esto tiene copyright. ¿Dios esta canción? Está brutal. ¿Qué canción era? Call to the night. Call to the night. Por fin lo conseguí. Oh, ¿dónde está? Estuvo, Dios, perdón. Estuvo bastante bien que jugar al uno primero. Reaccionó. ¿Cuál fue la canción que conseguí ahora? Es que no utilizo el iPhone. Estas son canciones que le gustan a Kojima. No, ¿cuál es esto? Snake 2, el Metal Gear 2. Esta es la canción que conseguí. Es esta. Son Offenders. No he jugado el Son Offenders. Tengo que jugarlo. Quiero jugarlo. ¿Cómo? No. puedo levantar. Está brutal esto. Oh, Metal Gear Solid portable. El portable Ops. Rayos. No lo he jugado tampoco. Podré darle un vistazo. Cuento los eventos después del Metal Gear Solid 3. La dejo. Debería dejarla. No hay música, ok. Oh, no, se me llamó.
I don't see any enemies around here.
Creo que era una prank.
Okay, we'll go through the door all the way at the back.
Otacon, last time around we had a few complications and wound up going through the commander's office in the basement.
That's right. I remember now. But there's no need to go all the way down there this time, right? The back door takes us straight where we need to go.
Good point.
Okay then, let's get to the back door.
Eso tiene copyright. Siento que tiene copyright. Oh, puedo subir. Oh, film 92.
Locked.
How do I open it?
Security is shut down altogether. You can't release the lock without activating it. You'll have to log in somewhere. I've got it, Snake. My old office is close by. With the power on, you should be able to unlock the door from there. And if you check the facility records, we can find out Rex's status and who's been in and out. You remember where it is, Snake?
I'm not senile yet.
Just to be safe, I'm marking it on your map. You old geezer. Snake, the password is 48273.
Oh, no lo voy a recordar.
You can remember that?
No.
I told you, I'm not senile yet.
48273. Está muy bien. Según están haciendo un remake del Metal Gear 1, era, ¿no? ¿De qué Metal Gear era? Está increíble. ¿A dónde tengo que ir? Está viejísimo. Oh, Dios, está increíble esta canción. What the fuck?
Everything looks exactly like I remember it. Except for that wall way in back, anyway. I still can't believe how much damage you caused in such a small space.
The switchboard. Nailed it with a remote control missile to shut down the electric current in the floor. The guidance system in those things takes up so much space, it hardly leaves any room for explosives.
Didn't make much of a bang, huh?
Hardly. Switchboard's still intact.
You're right. The wiring past the switch circuits could still be live.
Wait a minute. I'm not gonna get shocked if I walk on this floor, am I?
No need to worry. As long as you don't turn the current back on.
Está increíble esta canción. El otro también. Rayos, está increíble. Thank you. Dios, es increíble el musicote. Kojima, tiene buenos gustos.
It's a 5-digit number.
48273. Creo que no es este. 48. Este no es. No, mierda, se me. No, fuck. ¿Cómo? Quería borrar el número. ¿Cómo lo borraba? No, mierda, quería borrar el puto número.
I'm sure I can remember it.
48273, me equivoqué.
Oh, I jotted it down.
Hijo de puta, mira la puta. Si lo tenía aquí. 273, si era ese, maldita sea.
Sí.
Hijo de puta, voy a recargar. Solo quiero borrar el puto número, mierda. Voy a recargar esta mierda, hijo de puta. A mí no me dices esta sotacón. Vaya, voy a recargar. Hijo de puta, si lo tenía aquí. ¿Desde dónde se repite? ¿Dónde fue la última vez que guardé? Solo quiero borrar el número.
First, go down the central hallway. Don't worry, it's not electrified anymore.
Había algo aquí. Esto.
Everything.
Oh, ¿qué es esto? Ay, put. No vi que era, joder. Me lo salté. ¿Cuál era? esto no es. Que no vi cuál era. Vale, tendré que ser una de estas. Creo que es esa. Esta canción. Cuatro, ocho, dos, siete, tres. ¿Cómo borraba el número? Con este, creí que era este. Espera, no me jodas que no es esto.
At least your memory hasn't gone bad. This version is totally obsolete. It's not conjuring up any unpleasant memories, is it? I was being attacked by Frank Yeager.
Yeah, I remember.
If you hadn't shown up when you did, gives me the shivers just thinking about it. Snake, you saved my life.
Naomi hated them for what they did to Frank's body. But it was me that crippled him in the first place. She must have hated me too.
We shouldn't have been so trusting. I blame myself too. I helped develop Rex. That's why it was so easy for me to believe her feelings were genuine. But she was only using us to atone for her sins.
So what? What did she do to us?
You forgot already? She betrayed you. She stole your blood.
If that was all, it should have been over and done with in South America. Why'd she join us afterward?
Well,
she has us come rescue her, and then she turns around and goes straight back to Liquid. Why would she do that?
I don't know, Snake. But it looks like she's still with him.
What?
I just had a look at the security access logs. As I thought, there's people coming and going at frequent intervals. In fact, the records show some recent activity. Look at this. It's an image taken a few hours ago by a surveillance camera up ahead.
Naomi.
And Vamp.
The Beauty and the Beast.
They've been through here. words, it can only mean one thing. They're headed for Rex's old underground hangar. I finished rebooting security and released the locks. The door on the first floor ought to open for you now.
Amazing. Almost makes me nostalgic for the days when you needed a key card for every door.
Yep. It's been 9 years.
Yes.
All you really have to do is reinterpret the old technology in terms of the new. Getting old isn't all that bad, you know. Let's get going, Snake.
Me encanta esto del viejo Snake. Casi no sé si lo va a
ser. Ah,
oh, esta canción está buenísima, what the fuck.
He's still alive.
What?
They were using a soldier for their gene therapy experiments.
How long are you gonna stay in there?
Huh? Are you one of them?
No, I'm not. I always work alone.
Alone? Are you an otaku?
Come on, get out.
What the hell? Casi no se suelen tratar los temas de... la vejez. De la vejez o la gente fea en la mayoría de medios. La mayoría de personajes siempre suelen ser guapísimos, todos perfectos. También me encanta tener el tema de la psique. Así no sé si lo utilizaron los juegos. Y estar corriendo al personaje y eso. No, basta de música. Oh, oh, Dios mío, ¿qué es eso? Activo la electricidad. Bueno, ¿cómo la activo? No puedo activarlo, ¿no? Puedo activar la electricidad. Bueno, ¿puedo activar la electricidad?
Jack, Okay, Snake. Take the stairs down and go to the north door. I'll open it for you with the Mark III.
Oh, c'est bon.
Oh man, more gecko. The Mark III is totally defenseless while working on the door. You'll have to distract the gecko so they don't spot it.
Lo voy a destruir. Espera. ¿Dónde están? Oh. Ah, claro. LOL. Vale, se me olvidó. Dios, es enorme. Puta, no distraigas. Seguro que puede activar la... la electricidad, pero no sé cómo activarlo. Pasado por aquí. No. Oh, أوه. تم كده لو قلت انا شو اللي صار بلوس اوه اوه es aquí donde peleaba con Sniper Wolf. Oh, ¿qué es esto? Oh, rayos. Otra vez son Riding Wolf. Estaba dentro todo el rato, ¿no? Acabas de esquivar un railgun. ¿En serio? Dios. Los temas que suele tratar el tema de la guerra. Oh, rayos. Los temas del... ¿cómo se le llama esto? De las víctimas de guerra. Está increíble, ¿no? O sea, está... está jodidísimo realmente. Y es algo que ocurre en el mundo. No se puede hacer nada. Nowe już. O, no tego. No to gra nowa już. No to już jest dobra. Zobaczymy się. Bastante gente. O no, las armas desaparecen. Oh, no se ve nada. Está visible. ¿Cómo sabes dónde estoy? Oh, Dios, no se ve nada. Kolo odkryłem. Bom, foi mais. Honor una... ¿Cómo se le llama? Solo son dos. Esa granada es de comprimido. ¿Dónde está? No sé yo. Necesito uno de estos. Tengo cinco, no tengo tantos. Este es para recuperar una cosa. Puta. Se despiertan. No he visto. Oh, hijo de puta. Ah, no, no lo puedo usar. Oh, me muero. Puedo tirarme y agarrarme allí. Vale. Vamos a bajarme de allí. No lo veo. ¿Qué es eso? Some of those. Se levantó un poco. ¿Dónde están? Rayos, no lo veo. Oh, rayos. Oh, mierda. Puta. No, se no es. ¿Dónde está? No va a salir hasta que las noquee todas. Rayos, debería haberle dado de Jan. ¿Dónde está? Se esconde el hijo de puta. ¿Dónde está? ¿Dónde está el hijo de puta? ¿Dónde está? ¿Dónde está el hijo de puta? No tiene nada más. Hija de puta, ¿dónde está? Hija de puta, ven aquí. No, dispara. Snake, la puta madre. No pienso nada. Muere una escarosa, adiós. Detesto cuando los enemigos se esconden. Ahora.
Stop it. Stop crying. Please. Please stop crying. No. Go away. Don't come any closer.
Aquí es cuando puedo elegir si las mato. Imagino que si las mato no me dan sus armas. Como en el Metal Gear 3. ¿Has visto el facial? ¿O es el cover? ¿El camuflaje facial? Pero... Oh, Dios mío. Mal idea lanzar esta cosa. Oh, lo veo. ¿Qué me hace ella? Solo me abraza, ¿no? Por eso escuchaba un bebé. Dios, qué pedazo.
Yo, Snake, I finished laundering that rail gun you picked up just now. Knock yourself out. It's on the house.
Thanks.
Time for another bedtime story, Snake.
¿Cómo se lo sabes todos?
You don't need me to tell you there's whole nations in Africa tearing themselves apart in the name of ethnic cleansing. Well, she was born into that environment. When she was a little girl, her village was attacked by rival armed factions. Her parents and siblings were slaughtered, and she was left a refugee. She took her last surviving relative, her baby brother, and ran as far as she could away from the war zone. One day, they came across an enemy unit, so she took her brother and hid in an abandoned shack. And then her brother started to cry. She knew that if the soldiers heard the noise, they would find them and kill them both. So she wrapped her hand as tight as she could around his mouth. As the footsteps gradually went away, she came back to her senses. Her brother wasn't crying anymore. Horrified, she pulled her hand away, covered in sweat and spit. He wasn't breathing. They say wolves eat their own pups when they die. She was spotted wandering through the thick of battle, carrying her dead brother in her arms. She had visions, too. A wolf walking alongside her. Every night, the wolf would howl and cry, just like her brother did that day. Eventually, she made it to a government-run refugee camp. But by then, her brother's body had rotted away. The camp was crowded with refugees like herself and little children like her brother. Day and night, she was tormented by the cries of babies. The wolf that followed her heard her sorrowful screams and answered. He made his way around the camp, and one by one, he silenced the children. She tried to stop it, but she was powerless to stop the wolf. A few days passed, and on the eve of the enemy's raid, there wasn't a child left. The adults who survived were torn up pretty bad. Of course, there was never any wolf in that camp. She was the one who killed those babies. But she couldn't bring herself to admit it. She couldn't bear the thought of herself going from one baby to the next, howling like a wolf, snuffing out their little lives. And she never did, even as Crying Wolf, a lonely beast forever stalking the battlefield. Snake, fighting with you made Wolf finally accept what she'd done. She was cleansed by you. If the cries she heard of children on the battlefield have been silenced, it's because of you. You ought to be proud. Three down, one to go. All that's left is Mantis. But you should know, Snake, she's been controlling all the other beasts. She's the beast of beasts. Don't let her get her hooks in you.
I won't.
See you around, Snake.
Putain. Pues las historias están bastante jodidas. Lo peor de todo es que... en el mundo real ocurren cosas peores.
Thank you.
Yo, Snake.
О, внутри притон. О, что? Oh. Oh no, lo gastó.
Snake, time to change the disc. I know, it's a pain. But you need to swap disc one for disc two. You see the disc labeled two?
No.
Huh? Oh, wait. We're on PlayStation 3. It's a Blu-ray disc. Dual layered too.
Maldito sea. Tengo que darle vuelta al disco. Se va a rayar esta mierda. Dios, los putos discos que asco dan. Siempre se rayaban, ¿no? Aunque los cartuchos no eran mejores, tampoco. Dios, esta última historia me destrozó. Sí, las anteriores estaban terribles. ¿Cómo era ser la de Mantis? No puedo interactuar con los perros.
Hold it, Snake. Time to change the disc. I know, it's a pain. But you need to swap disc one for disc two. You see the disc labeled two?
No.
Huh? Oh, wait. We're on PlayStation 3. It's a Blu-ray disc. Dual layered too. No need to swap.
Damn it, Otacon. Get a grip.
Yeah, what an age we live in, huh, Snake? Wonder what they'll think of next.
Brutal. ¿Por qué no puedo interactuar con los perritos? Cool. Pasos ritos.
Hey, Snake, something I've been meaning to ask you. That canyon, isn't that where you demolished Raven's tank? How'd you do it anyway?
How? Well, grenades.
That's it? You didn't use an anti-tank missile or something?
Didn't have one.
Your technique is kind of, how do I put this? Archaic when it comes to fighting tanks. Honestly, I don't think it'd work on today's main battle tanks.
Well, that's how I did it. What do you want me to say?
You know, I asked an active duty army officer once, if an infantryman had to take on a tank one-on-one, how should he do it?
And what was his answer?
Don't. He swore there's no way in hell a single infantryman could take down a tank by himself.
Interesting.
I always suspected there was a little something crazy about you, Snake. But hearing that story, now I know it. You're nuts! Single-handedly taking out a tank? That's crazy! You're insane!
Otacon, is this your idea of a compliment?
Yes! You're the toughest, craziest, most hardcore badass on the planet! You're the shit!
Casi no escucho los estos.
That reminds me, Snake. When you fought Liquid's Hind D on the comm tower, there was a nasty blizzard back then, too.
That was a tough scrape.
But you still managed to shoot down his gunship. Up till then, I'd heard that even with a man pads, going one-on-one against an attack chopper was an act of suicide. I thought only Hollywood action stars did that kind of thing. But you made it look easy.
I just told you, it wasn't that easy.
Really? But you were all like, oh, I had to take out that helicopter. Real cool. Like it was nothing.
All right, enough chit-chat. Let's get going. We got a long way to go to Rex's hangar.
Yeah, you're right, Snake. The cargo elevator down to Rex's hangar is ahead. It's that big door in the back, on the right. Head through that door and keep going. The cargo elevator down to Rex's hangar is ahead. The cargo elevator. The cargo elevator down to Rex.
It's muddy.
Yes, Snake?
Just here for my checkup.
Your psych is looking good right now. Nothing to worry about so far as I can see.
Good.
Snake, the gauge below your life gauge is your psych gauge.
Yeah, you told me about that.
Then you'll hear it again. The psych gauge affects...
Solo tengo estos dos.
This is Rose. How can I help?
I need a psych check.
Your psych is looking good right now. Snake, what's gotten into you? I mean, you know I'm always here for a talk as long as it doesn't interfere with the mission, but...
Oh. favor. Bacana o desenho disto. Legião, oh, thank you, Maxon. Deixa eu pôr lá raiz, não. Mais munição, não lá necessito. Bastante. Vem ser. Ora lá está. Qual não é a condição? Oh, são limitadas as granadas de staff. Pois não me acabam. Aqui havia lava, não? Ou metal fundido? Snake, por favor. Oh, pronto, está lá. Was wird anders?
Otacon, how do I get this door open?
It's not opening? That's weird. I know I disengaged security back at the lab.
We should have been able to get to Rex's storage hangar from here.
I've got it. If memory serves, there are casting and rolling facilities directly beneath the furnace. You should be able to pass through them to a drainage duct that leads to the hangar.
How do I get there?
There should be a special service elevator in the northwest corner of this floor.
Esquina noroeste.
Corner. Got it.
Esquina noroeste. Oh. Que puta. Esta munición. Oh no, desaparecen las armas. Oh, ¿dónde son los trampos? Bueno. Oh, genial, tengo que dar toda la vuelta.
Snake, I've got something to tell you about Naomi Hunter.
What about her?
She might be a spy.
To kill me? Is that all you cared about?
Frank Yeager. The man who you destroyed was my brother and my only family.
Gray Fox.
You killed my benefactor and sent my brother home a cripple. I vowed revenge.
But I can't go yet. I still have a job to do.
I vowed.
Hora de provar esta coção. Cargo automáticamente. Para disparar, mora. Hay colores buenos aquí. Hay dos caminos. Somos. No, no solo uno. malo estranho. Bora, vou deixar aqui. Deixa eu ver um bom jantão. Está brutal o jogo. Então, que estou cerca do final já. Está buenísimo el puto juego. Está brutal. Vamos. Bueno.